Here's a stat. Ibrahima Konaté has contested 22 duels at the 2022 World Cup, and he's only lost one. He made 13 tackles during the group stage, more than any other player in Group D. And no opposition player successfully dribbled past him. He didn't even commit a foul.
Flawless victory.
Of the 214 players to contest at least 15 duels in Qatar, Konaté has the best win rate, 95.5%. It's official, France have the most dominant player at the World Cup.